sat beside a man from Hollywood, California on a plane. He said he had rich and famous friends. Yeah, he liked dropping names. I said, well, how'd it do? It's good for you. I dig a lot of those actors. But son, you ain't got a thing on me. See, I got friends with tractors. They'll grow your groceries, haul a load, pull you out, then fix the road. They're good at slowing speeders down when they pass through from out of town. I live out in the country, happily ever after. I got everything I need, cause I got friends with tractors. Come Friday night, we hit the woods, go bogging in our trucks. It's just about a guarantee some good old boy gets stuck. Where I come from, you can bet your butt a mud hole ain't a factor. I'll sink mine to the floorboard, cause I got friends with tractors. And they'll grow your groceries, haul a load, pull you out, then fix the road. They're good at slowing speeders down when they pass through from out of town. I'll live out in the country, happily ever after. I got everything I need, cause I got friends with tractors. Yeah. I've been to fancy five-star restaurants and I left there barely fed. They charged me for the water, the butter and the bread. That gourmet meal looked more to me like fish bait on a cracker. But I'll stay fat and happy, cause I got friends with tractors. And they'll grow your groceries, haul a load, pull you out, then fix the road. They're good at slowing speeders down when they pass through from out of town. We'll live out in the country, happily ever after. I got everything I need, cause I got friends with tractors. Yeah, I got everything I need, cause I got friends with tractors. Yeehaw! Yeah, man, talking about internationals and John Deere's, Massey Ferguson's, whatever you got. We don't discriminate. Front end loaders, bush hogs, post hole diggers. Need them. Gotta have them. I believe I do know one actor. Is Larry the Cable Guy an actor? Oh well, he's got a tractor.
Choose to buy and mouths to feed. I drive a buy here, pay here truck. It ain't new, but it is to me. Now it ain't much, but it fires right up and gets me from A to B. What puts the dirt underneath my nails? What keeps the calluses on my hands? Family man. They're the world my world revolves around. My sacred piece of solid ground. The flesh and bone that gives me strength to stand. They're the fire in my driving on. The drive behind my coming home. The living, breathing reason that I am. There's dirty shirts to wash, dishes in the sink to do. There's how many times does 17 go into 52? There's bedtime prayers to pray, sleep tights and I love yous. Then there's a pair of eyes I get to lose myself into. What keeps me keeping the faith? What makes me believe I can? Family man. They're the world my world revolves around, my sacred piece of solid ground, the flesh and bone that gives me strength to stand. They're the fire in my driving on, the drive behind my coming home, the living, breathing reason that I am a family man.
Stood on that bank when I got baptized. Gave me a 30-30 when I turned 9. At 16 you called me drinking out in the barn. I could hear you cheering when we won state, and you held my hand at Grandma's grave. And I always be thankful you never sold the farm. Grandpa, you stood so tall, chewed that red man wore overalls. You were the same man on Sunday morning as Saturday night. 5'6" to the top of your hat, but when you talked about the war, thought you were Superman. American born simple man with a southern drawl. You walked the walk, you talked the talk, Grandpa. You still swear Roosevelt was the best. That homegrown tomato tastes better than the rest. And 50 years goes too fast with a woman you love. Well, this life I chose is getting busier now, but I know where to go when I need to slow down. When I walk up on your front porch, just like I'm still young. Grandpa, you stood so tall, chewed that red man wore overalls. You were the same man on Sunday morning as Saturday night. 5'6" to the top of your hat, but when you talked about the war, thought you were Superman. American-born simple man with a southern drawl. You walk the walk, you talk the talk, Grandpa. Yeah, American-born a dirt road man with a slow southern drawl. Now keep walking the walk and talking the talk, Grandpa.